The right way to pour a beer goes like this. Take your glass, tilt it at about 45 degrees, take your beer, and pour it into the glass with a little bit more energy. You should actually see carbonation and bubbles forming. So that when you get halfway, now we're gonna tilt that straight up, we're gonna finish the pour. If it overflows ever so slightly, that's okay, because